To be an American. This land is your land. What about a citizen? This land is
my land. The original Constitution is silent on the subject of citizenship. From California. It doesn't have any statement of who is a citizen or who isn't.
In that space of undefined term citizen, racism was allowed to flourish.
At the heart of the 14th Amendment is the definition of citizens in America. It is through this definition that all the rights we cherish are granted and defended. Racial equality.
Marriage equality.
Women's equal citizenship.
The right to have rights.
And under the law, everyone in America gets equal protection. Was made for
you and me. Fellow Americans, this is a problem which faces us all.
Who is America?
We talk about equality a lot in America. We talk about justice. The 14th Amendment was intended to make that vision real.
The right to participate, the right to vote, the right to call on the government, and also to get protections against the government.
The 14th Amendment is a promise of equality for all.
No state shall make or enforce any law
which shall abridge the privileges or immunities
of the citizens of the United States.
It says we are all deserving of empathy and dignity. I'm scared, but I'm gonna stay,
'cause I'm tired of running, running, running. Nor shall any state deprive any person of life,
liberty, or property.
Nor deny any person within its jurisdiction
the equal protection of the law. I'm just going
through. The founders for life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. They made that promise.
This fight is for a more perfect union.
When the second founders wrote the 14th Amendment, they put the word equal into the Constitution, another promise. Don't be safe.
Words have power. Words can change the world. This is why we're here. To tell America's story. The story of the 14th Amendment.